Good afternoon. It's wet, very wet, and I'm opposite Hollywood School Church Road. Now this is the old school, and this is quite a historic building in itself. And once a month, the school here is opened for various stalls, various crafts and craft stalls, and they have a craft collective here once a month. I think it's the second Saturday in every month, and runs from 10 o'clock through to 4 o'clock, and it is wonderful. And you should come and try it out. And they have a Miss Maud's vintage tea room as well. So this is the North Downs Original Artisan Makers Market Craft Collective, open today. And this is the place you want to come to if you want good traditional crafts and it's quality stuff. It's made by local folks. And here's the whole event in operation. This is Debbie, who also is a partner, not a married partner or anything like that, with William, and she is involved in the collective. North Down Craft Collective, and this is her stall, and I'll just run the eye down it very, very quickly. And she's involved with Wee Yarn Designs. And how long has this been running here?
It's been running for 4.5 years.
And quite successful?
Very successful. We have some regular visitors that come every month.
And you go around the countryside as well, do you?
No, we're always here. We're always in Hollywood Old School. But we also have a shop in Cumber.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's beside the butchers.
That's us there, yes.
Oh, right. Right. Super duper. That's brilliant.
Thank you.
This is another of the stalls. This is William's stall. This is William the chutney man. And if you want a chutney, homemade chutney, this is where you want to come to. And where would you contact William? Well, there's a phone number there. And there you go. William, the chutney man, the chutney king, who operates this whole venture here in the old school house. William, if I wanted to buy some of your chutneys,
yes.
Who would I contact?
You can contact me directly, or you can go through the many shops I supply.
So how would I contact you? Website?
No, if you go through Facebook.
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 So what would I punch into Facebook?
You would punch in the local NI.
Local NI?
Yes. It's easy enough to find out. If you just put in the local NI, it'll bring up my Facebook page.
Right.
And then just send me a message.
Right, okay. So that's brilliant.
That's just the easiest way of doing it.
And where did you get your hat again?
It came from a local crafter called Rally Cat Hats.
Right.
And she makes them individually.
Rally Cat Hats.
Rally Cat Hats.
Rally Cat. Oh, girl, oh, that's even better. Oh, good man, yourself. So if I wanted to purchase one of these, and I might, I'd contact
you. Three Facebooks to her, just ask her. They're all individually. She makes specially for you.
And you're a David Bowie fan, obviously.
I am a David Bowie fan.
how would I know that?
Huge David Bowie fan.
And this is Justin, who operates one of the stalls here, and he works in wood, and he produces what you see before you. He will produce virtually anything in wood. Hasn't moved on to wood turning just yet, and there's his website. You want to look him up and check out what he's producing. Do you do this full time, Justin?
Yes, no, I do it full time, yes. So I just make a lot of custom furniture as well, tables.
So you do furniture and tables and stuff as well?
Yeah, benches and stuff.
Right.
A lot of rustic stuff.
Rustic stuff.
Yeah, a lot of hairpin legs and stuff.
Right. And what's your training background then?
My training background, Mike Granda, was when I was no age, I just was raised kind of with him, you know, in the summer holidays. I just spent in his workshop, and we just went around fixing things and making things. So since I was no age, I was just always using power tools. And I love using all his old handmade, so I still use all his old traditional things that are maybe as old as him, never mind, you know, way older than me. So I still use them now.
And what's the best way for someone to buy something from you?
Just go to my website.
Go to the website and order it through them.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.